Well, kuminsan, di ba, may mga tanong na parang parehong napakadali at napakakomplikado. So, these are what we call things that make you wonder.
Yes.
And we have a couple of questions like that for you tonight. And Tess, ano pa?
Yep. And same thing, meron din tayong mga introduce na mga science tricks na pwede nilang gamitin for, you know, entertainment in parties or yung mga mahilig makipagpustahan. Ayan, pwede nyo itong magamit para magkaroon kayo ng additional income. Hindi
we'll
naman.
Be discussing three science breakthroughs. Na isa dun actually is, I'm quite curious. Posible na ba in the near future na pipili ka ng characteristics ng magiging anak mo?
They're calling it designer babies.
Yeah, na kung gusto mong blue eyes yung anak mo, pwede na daw yun. There's a higher chance na lalabas yung ganung characteristics.
Na meron positive saka negative effect. Yeah. Ano yun? Sides yun.
Oo. Another is yung mga bulag sa pag-ibig. Este, yung mga bulag ay meron ng gadgets para, kumbaga, hindi na kailangan nila ng alalay para makakuha sila ng mga bagay-bagay or mag-travel.
So it actually gives them a way to view the world without actually seeing. That's a very interesting.
Another is, eto, yung mahilig kumain ng french fries na dapat may ketchup, a plant that can grow a tomato and a potato at the same time.
Ayun, tomato.
Wow. Tomato. Ayun. And aside from that, you may hear
my,
sa
my favorite segment. Recently lang lumabas ng bagong products ang Apple, most specifically yung mga bagong iPads. Pag-usapan natin
yun. You're familiar with heavy metals? So ano nga yung mga examples ng mga heavy metals? We have lead.
Led Zeppelin.
Chromium, mercury, and so many more.
Okay.
Diba? So, ano ba yung parang effect sa atin ng mga metals na to?
Because yung mga heavy metals na to, ginagamit ito sa lahat ng mga bagay, you know, electronics especially. Mm-hmm. Pero may mga concerns about health from, you know, coming up with this heavy metals. And
saan ba natin ito makikita? It not only on the effect on our health, but also to our environment. So, yan. And then, we also have some science breakthroughs again. So, unang-una, yung mahilig sa pelikulang Jurassic Park, I think you will find the science breakthrough very interesting.
A science breakthrough that makes that idea closer to reality. Diba?
Oh.
And the other one is this idea of being able to travel through space, not with a rocket, but with lasers. O diba, parang science.
Una is, may mga science breakthroughs that could help us in the medical field. So first of all, we have this stem cells that can actually repair heart damage.
Yan.
Another is, ayan, yung mga namumroblema sa kanilang mga buhok, especially yung may mga balding genes or yung mga kalbo. Well, meron na ang
help is on the way.
Yeah.
Not yet here, but on the way.
Yeah, on the way.
So hang on.
Pampatubo ng buhok. And aside from that, ayun, yun namang mga conscious sa kanilang edad. Well, you can no longer lie on your age because there is now a test. A DNA test that will determine your age.